Hi, I'm Susan with the Connext Exchange. We are a community invested in powerful conversations and meaningful connections to help shape the world to be one that prioritizes more humanity, generosity, and purpose. What comes to mind when you hear the word negotiation? Negotiating can bring up thoughts of competition with winners and losers. Our cultural assumptions about competition versus collaboration, strength versus weakness, winning versus losing, altogether compound our personal and national inability to negotiate effectively. What if the difference between creation and destruction is determined by our capacity to negotiate? Well, join us this Thursday at 11:30 a.m. as we welcome Maxwell Bevilacqua, founder of Max Negotiating, for Realizing Potential, Negotiation as a Way of Being. We'll have a conversation that explores the idea of creating a network effect of negotiation skills. Register today, invite a friend, and we'll see you Thursday.